You know, one thing to say about Eminem, they certainly make for exciting television.
Yes, they do.
Yeah, and I'm sure next week at the big debut of Friday Night SmackDown, they will not disappoint.
Well, I'd just like to thank you, sir, and the network for giving Eminem a rematch against LOD next week. And I guarantee you that they will be the new WWE Tag Team Champions.
Yes, that is TV that's changing Friday nights. I look forward to working with you and your clients. Wait.
Yes?
What is... These earrings, they're beautiful.
Thank you. Well, thank
you
so much.
They're
actually
gorgeous.
I bought them downtown just now. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Look, ladies, I just wanted to begin by apologizing. I'm sorry I had to break up your lingerie pillow fight last week. It's just that our standards and practices department wouldn't have been happy with it. And believe me, I was just doing my job, okay?
I guess we just don't really understand why everyone wouldn't want to see us go at it in our lingerie.
In the ring.
Believe me, I understand completely. It's just that the network wants to make sure that you beautiful ladies are cast in the most positive light. That's why I've gone ahead and made a match between you, Christy Hemme, in traditional wrestling gear, and you, Stacy Keibler, fully clothed, of course. A Divas wrestling match for later on tonight.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Excellent.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And there's Marcus Stroud of the Jacksonville Jaguars. Some of his teammates here as well were a stone's throw away from Alltel Stadium.
Yeah, I was over there earlier doing some wind sprints with the Jaguars. Coach Del Rio, he wanted to recruit me, but, you know.
You were running the stairs too, right?
Yeah, I was running up and down. But there's the Jaguars enjoying SmackDown. Look at this.
Having a blast here tonight, the final Thursday for SmackDown here on UPN.
The following Divas match is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, Christy Hemme.
So the network executive who's joined us here on SmackDown, Palmer Cannon, said the network had an issue with the lingerie pillow fight last week. So he decided to put the girls in a traditional wrestling match here tonight.
Well, wrestling gear. That's not really traditional wrestling gear, but I'm enjoying it. Anyway, tonight's SmackDown is sponsored by Transporter 2. The best in the business is back in the game. Tomorrow, only in theaters.
And by Tag Body Spray for Guys, consider yourself warned.
And by the U.S. Department of Transportation.
Think if I put some of that Tag body spray on, Chris would like me.
It'd be nice if you use a little deodorant first.
And making her way to the ring, Stacy Keibler.
You know, we were talking about that lingerie pillow fight that never happened on SmackDown last week because of the standards and practices issue.
Right, you were kind of reliving your college days.
Right, well, it actually did take place in the arena last week, and you can see that on WWE.com right now, that lingerie pillow fight between Stacy Keibler and Chris.
Look at Marcus Stroud. Yeah, you don't see that in the locker room at the Jaguars. The Jaguars locker room, that'd be pretty messed up. Well, anyway, Stacy Keibler looks phenomenal, as usual. And so does Christy Hemme. So it's pick-up time, Paul. I mean, you know, well, they're smiling, they're happy. That's good. A happy fight.
And fair handshake. Nice sportswomanship.
That is a word. It just became a word. Just now. Just made it into a word.
So Stacy and Christy... lock it up center of the ring. I am so excited. I don't know about you about the next five. Oh, man. Great athletic ability.
Well, the cartwheel call. What the hell is this?
Now what?
I have no idea. What the hell? That's Subban.
Yeah, look, what is he wearing?
Stacy's left. No, he's wearing like a...
What is Subban doing out here?
Subban. Subban. I don't know.
But, you know, not for nothing, but I was enjoying watching Christy and Stacy.
This guy, what's this guy, walking on Boston or something? Stupid. Just walk. Check this out. Let's get a shot of his boots if we can. He's walking around like, he's walking on a cloud or something. Look at this guy. Think in the white, trench coat with the sleeves.
That's sort of a duster.
Yeah. Duster, but it's different. Whatever he's doing, I don't appreciate it. He's taking center stage and disrupting this traditional great wrestling match that's about to happen. Stacy Keibler. All
right. He's up with it.
I think he just winked at you, Cole, by the way. I think he did wink at you, for real.
He did not.
Believe that, or maybe Marcus Stroud. I don't know. He winked at one of you guys.
girl. That's what you call an entrance. You should learn from this. You call yourself divas? Look the way you dress. The way you walk down this ring. The truth is, comparing the sexiness and the style of Sylvain to you two girls, it's like comparing the supermodel Kate Moss to the fat actress Kirstie Alley.
Stop the pain.
I think it's actually Alley.
Oh my!
Very happy the Seahawks will hop.
Yes, I love that. Just that.
The Alabama Slammer.
Well, I think this Sylvain must have bumped his head in the back or something. You think? What the hell's wrong with this guy coming out here? These girls are supposed to have a great match on Venus, but they ruined it. He ruined it.
Sly, let me tell you something.
Sylvain, thank you.
All right, Sylvester, whatever it is. Nobody cares how you walk to the ring, my friend. So best thing for you to do is carry your happy little ass right back where you came from.
Yeah.
You see, I'm just like every male in this audience. I'm here to watch these two hot girls, and I mean really hot, get it on.
Bobby.
Well, if Sylvain didn't bump his head earlier, he just got his head pulled. And Sylvain is going to make an untraditional exit here. Nothing pretty about the way Sylvain's leaving the arena, is there?
Not for nothing. And Sylvain deserved that that big smack, I should say, from Hardcore Holly.
Hey, Sylvain, note to self, it's not wise to mess around with Hardcore Holly. You don't upset the Alabama Slammer.
Don't interrupt the Divas either while you're at it.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, still to come tonight.
Wait, not too quick now.
See that? Hulk Hogan's the hero.
So jealous.
As I was saying, still to come tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Randy Orton fired the first salvo. How will Rey Mysterio respond? It's Mysterio versus the legend killer Randy Orton here tonight on SmackDown.